All right, we'll be taking a 15-minute intermission after this next program. Just question, show of hands, how many people here were raised by parents with music backgrounds? Show of hands. For the folks looking on the web, I guess about a third, maybe a quarter. I was the product of two Oberlin parents, and I don't think any of us who raised our hands would have been here if it hadn't been for our parents' guidance. And that being said, our next performer is a stay-at-home parent. He's raising a boy and a girl, and he has in his academic portfolio a Bachelor of Arts from Harvard with a concentration in music. He studied in a master's program at Manhattan School of Music, and he has his PhD in music from Yale. I think his kids are in really good shape. He asks for no applause during his set till the very end because he is putting together two pieces of music from Stravinsky's Petrushka. The first one is his own transcription of the Shrovetide Fair. And then we'll hear Stravinsky's three movements from Petrushka. A stay-at-home parent with a great music background from Avon, Connecticut, here's Daniel Bertram.